Here we are in Sydney, and it's 1933. And here comes Mrs. Elizabeth May Willis, who is on her way to David Jones to buy a pair of shoes. But not just any shoes. She's rather particular about what she wears on her feet, seeing how she has a rather large bunion. Once inside the shoe department of David Jones, Mrs. Willis explains to the store person that she needs a pair of comfortable walking shoes. She also explains that she has a bunion on her foot, and that she would like a pair of shoes which covers the bunion completely. The store person, producing three pairs of shoes, then recommends a certain pair, assuring Mrs. Willis that they will cover the bunion completely, and be quite comfortable. Mrs. Willis chooses this pair, costing £2.05, purchasing them and taking them away. Whilst out walking in her new shoes, Mrs. Willis decided to descend a set of stairs, whereupon one of the heels broke, causing her to slip and fall, the result, a broken leg, and 20 days in hospital.